I think we need to get over here because I believe this traffic is going to 290 west. Well, thank you, Mr. UPS. Very kind of you, sir. Blink, blink, blinkity, blink, blink. That was very, very kind of Mr. UPS. Getting there. Are we there yet? No, we're there yet. Welcome to the Bat Cave. Ha ha. The Bat Cave of Chicago. We should have enough fuel to reach Hebron. We're gonna need truck fuel, DEF, and river fuel. Okay, just as I expected, traffic is a little bit looser now that we passed the 290 Eisenhower Expressway, which is over there. Things should move along a little bit quicker. Notice the word should. Aha. Let's put that statement to the test. Oh boy, not really. It is moving a little bit better. Things are getting a little bit interesting and very slow. Why didn't you guys make me go around? You should have warned me about this. So, what's happening in Venezuela? A total collapse. Supposedly people are lined up in grocery store like you would in a DMV. You gotta line up for hours and hours. And they have to fingerprint you and get your phone number before they sell you any food. People are so hungry, they're starting to eat cats, dogs, and pigeons. Otherwise, I guess that sounds like a normal day. Ha ha ha. I guess that's not too shocking if it was in the Philippines. Anything that crawls, flies, walk, or whatever, gets eaten. I think from here on, I think we're gonna scoot down a little bit faster towards Indiana. To our right is Interstate 57. We're gonna continue on Interstate 94 easterly down. We are down to 290 miles to Cincinnati, Ohio. Wasn't there a TV show about Cincinnati radio or something back in the 70s or 80s? Alright, as long as nobody farts sideways, I think this traffic is going to be good. Got one more bottleneck that we gotta contend to here. Okay, we are now approaching the intersection of 80 and 94. We are located somewhere near South Holland, Illinois. We're about to merge onto Interstate 80 here and 94. let's see what kind of adventure we could see today over here in Gary, Indiana. Approaching the state line of Indiana, the crossroads of America.